between the opposition. Boom! What a drop kick
on the mark.
Running clothesline. Reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Turns it around.
Knee right to the gut.
Nice job by Asuka.
Boom! Wow! Lights out.
Now Asuka is showing how they do it back in Japan.
Back suplex. The champ now absorbing a little damage. He still has a lot of time to recover, though. Sasha Banks gets the reversal. Boom. Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Once again, this match is about the women's title. Face crusher. Sasha Banks on the attack.
This is where Sasha Banks is out of bed.
Boom. Nice. She needs no one's help to conquer the record books. A prime example came at 2017 Survivor Series when she was the last woman standing, single-handedly winning the elimination match for her team. Sasha Banks dodged out of the way there. Sasha Banks avoided that attack and hit back even harder. You know, Corey, that Survivor Series feat you bring up is only half the story. Asuka is the seventh superstar and first woman to be both the Survivor Series sole survivor and a... Uh-oh.
I had a feeling this might happen.
In the corner!
This is not...
Overhand strike from the boss. Michael Cole, get ready. Oh, I can't wait. Here we go. Sasha Banks.
Ooh.
Double knees.
Can it be?
Look who we have here. This has got trouble written all over it.
Cross has her hooked up. Oh, she's so good.
Fisherman's neck breaker.
Cover by the challenger.
One, two,
and she kicks out at two.
Just needs to do more damage.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Bang, nice contact there.
he's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Watch out!
Running Bulldog!
What a shot! This superstar making an incredible comeback!
Tapping deep into the energy reserve, still in the fight.
Oh my God, look at Sasha Banks, just like Byron in his job! Bankrupt! The champion into the cover!
One, two!
Kinging out of that, man. Used up her last bit of energy.
Oh, look at this!
Up and down! What a slam! Sasha Banks is really on the attack now.
Here comes the boss.
Well, it's not really my thing, but the crowd is loving Sasha's act.
Neckbreaker!
Banks delivering big time offense.
Uh-oh, gentlemen, it is turning into boss time.
Here comes the boss.
The bank statement, locked in.
Asuka, I've never seen her in this deep trouble before. What can she do?
It is absolute death.
She works her way out of that one. She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
And Asuka was able to get out of the way there.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
And again, yet another counter.
Asuka turns it around. Head scissor applied.
Oh man, vicious elbows.
And for the first time tonight, Asuka.
Oh, look out.
Sasha Banks avoids major damage there.
She got lucky.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh, here it is.
Bankrupt. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
One, two,
three. It's over.
No, it's not. Wow, there's a perfect example why they call her the Empress, a heart the size of an empire.
Seizing the moment that
now this one's all but over. It's locked in.
Crossface chicken wing is in.
Her opponent trying to hang on, but the Empress will tear your shoulder apart.
And with that, Asuka is your new champion.
Some will say it's all over once Asuka's war mask came off.
The end.
We knew it would take the performance of a lifetime, and that's exactly what we got. Wow. There's your new champion, ladies and gentlemen.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.
afterwards with a comment.
Michael, you feeling it?
No, Byron. I've never seen a grown man get excited about inflatable balloons before.
Well, first time for everything.
Bayley and Asuka. This is going to be a hell of a battle tonight. I believe Bayley thinks she has something to prove after Asuka defeated her for the NXT Championship at one point in her career.
Absolutely. We know Bayley has a tireless work ethic, an incredible fighting spirit, and she understands how important this match is to her career.
Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, Asuka! And introducing the champion from San Jose, California, the SmackDown Women's Champion,
This is for the Women's Championship. Sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division. The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm.
And Asuka was able to get out of the way there. Turns it around.
Oh, straight forearm.
Bayley is on the offense, and I like it.
Her offense is on point right now. Look at this, the old corkscrew elbow drop.
Nothing friendly there.
Look at this. Oh, nice. Double axe handle.
She goes to the outside now.
I think she's starting to get worried, Michael.
Oh, Bayley planted her. Snap there.
Not safe yet. Back.
Asuka seizing the moment that time. Kick right on point. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
What do we got here? German suplex! Oh my goodness, crushing it! Only Asuka can do this!
Asuka is trying to get in her opponent's head. I spoke with Bayley earlier tonight, and she told me she's not embarrassed or ashamed of the love and passion she had for WWE growing up. She's proud to look back at her poems and essays that convey her desires to be a superstar.
Roundhouse kick, man. A quick reversal by Bayley. Down, and Jinoku driver. The champion into the cover.
Asuka gets the shoulder up.
Just power out.
Scoop slam into position.
On the move. Tell me what Asuka can do here to improve her chances.
She may have underestimated the opposition she faced tonight.
Bayley, what's she looking for here?
Bayley with an exploder into the corner. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Two.
And there's the kick out.
She's still in this one.
Double underhook applied. Asuka turn.
Oh, here it comes. It's about to end.
Pressure now, guys.
Oh man, my heart's skipped a beat.
It's obvious right now that Asuka is feeling the abuse that has been dealt out in this match so far.
Yeah, this could be the end.
Look out!
All the way crashing down. Bayley is showing her true colors. Red with anger. Maintain the aggression. What a match. But effective. Quick reversal by Bayley.
We're in control.
Asuka turns it around. Oh, man. I don't see a double after that one. That should be illegal. Starts with 10 count. a look at how the Empress was haltered tonight. We'll be right back.